young carpenter, and Glasgow was my home. But when all my friends found woman hands, I felt so darn alone. Come spring, I went to the Great Glens, because I had been told that the women of the Highlands are as beautiful as gold. As Loch Ness, there was Sandra with her braids so fair and long. She was the kind of poetic mind would sing about in a song. But when she broke my walking stick, she also broke my heart. And my search for a wife to wed was right back at the start. There was Rosie, it was a woman made of stone. There was no such strength, any length, and just one man alone. But her body weighed 300 pounds, it's a bit too much for me. So I went to the next lot to find a woman was still free. From Loch Loch, he was a young girl from the farm. One would without the slightest doubtful for her mighty charm. So amazed I was when I found out she slept with another man. I gave up on my quest of finding true love again. West Highland way, but there my heart it pounded out by yon bonny braes. 'Twas by fair Loch Lomond that I'd spent my final days. She was the finest of the land, so I used my shotgun to bound her up the lady's hand. By all the loves I never met, a girl so wild and free, and Bella is the only one for me.